we needed a tag manager because we had implemented a nine e-commerce sites around the globe, and we just kept adding tags on top of tags on top of tags. Some of them we didn't use. It's the same old story. Some of them were dead. Some of them weren't firing correctly. And so we went out there and we looked around at a container strategy, I'll call it, which is, hey, let's put one tag on and take it out of the hands of IT and bring it into a console that we, the business, can then implement. So what used to take, you know, up to a month, we can now do in a day, which is fantastic.
Jawbone is using Tealium to for the marketing team to have an easier way to deploy tags and add load rules and so on, and not have all this load on the engineering team, who has usually a very packed schedule and limited resources. And now we are able to do that all ourselves and don't have to not only rely on them anymore, but also free up their resources.
On the marketing team, we are always looking for new vendors to try out, to test with. We want to work with the best of the best. And it became apparent that tag management was a bottleneck and a hurdle, since we were relying on our IT team so heavily to implement, to be able to do the testing we wanted to do.
We're actually looking at Tealium to offset the time to market of getting tags updated by IT, and actually allowing the people that need to make those changes do it quickly.
Tag management is kind of a cumbersome process with PG&E. It's a large company. We have several different IT organizations, and when the business side wanted to implement new tags, they had to follow a quarterly development cycle. So what we were looking for is something that, though the business, the digital strategies team, could implement themselves without being tied down by the cycles.